Now, something you should know about before you head out the door this morning, a crash has some traffic lights and some street lights out in Cape Coral.
Yeah, this happened just before 4 this morning at Southeast 6th Avenue and Cape Coral Parkway. Police tell us DOT is on the way to fix the light. They also tell us to avoid the area if possible, as this could take hours to repair.